Hey, it's Ross.
Today, I'll show you how Monday Dev will connect your devs, product design, and business teams together and bring your products to life faster. Seamlessly move from planning through release, all in a single collaborative product. Come see the new connected world of development. Monday Dev starts you off with a group of boards that will take you from planning, designing, developing, and all the way through full release and launch. Keep in mind the product is flexible with any methodology and can be customized every step of the way. Easily import your existing workflows and data from other tools. Create boards from scratch, even adjust the templates given. Let me take you on a journey of developing a new feature in Monday Dev. Here we've built a board with a work form to manage feature requests. With each form submission, an item is created on the board. Our product managers will see how many clients are connected and rank requests by revenue impact, assess the difficulty of the build, and do competitive analysis. Discussions between the product team and business stakeholders stay in context in item updates so nothing is siloed. With product planning and prioritization done, it's time to move it to the product roadmap. Simply flip the status here and let our powerful automations do the rest. Here on the roadmap, we'll organize planned epics or features by quarter. This board is visible to all business stakeholders, ensuring full alignment. Okay, let's tackle our approved feature in Q1 and then create and connect relevant tasks from here, rolling up data and ensuring goals are aligned with work that needs to be done. Just a click away is the item description where designers and products can add their instructions and key feature details so nothing is left to question. Now it's time for our dev team to build. All of our tasks from the roadmap live here on the tasks board. Let's create a new sprint from here and add all of the relevant tasks, assigning ownership along the way. With story points, we optimize the velocity of our dev team and measure the overload of tasks. Story points feed into burndown charts located here, allowing us to monitor the sprint's progression with ease. And something cool? We can start a new sprint by clicking here and check off completed sprints the same way. This'll feed important data to dashboards and views, so our entire team will stay on track and hit each deadline. With apps and integrations, we'll prevent siloed info and supercharge our product development. We'll seamlessly integrate with tools we're already using, like GitHub. By connecting our codebase, we can transform issues and pull requests into action items in Monday Dev. Within the item details section, the Git UI widget can pull in data directly from GitHub so you never lose the source of truth. We've even got a hyperlink back to the issue or pull request if more context is needed. Not bad, right? But we're not finished. Board views enhance the way dev work is done. The Kanban view shows tasks in the active sprint separated by status. We can even customize the cards to meet our needs. With this sprint planning dashboard, get ready for the road ahead. And easily run our daily standups from here. No matter the workflow, Monday Dev has something for you. Alright, with the dev work done, it's time to ship and release. Thanks to a set of custom automations, a status change will trigger an automated message pinging all stakeholders, linking back to the epic. So marketing can prepare collateral, CX learns how to support the feature, and sales can prepare to sell it. Simple, efficient, and collaborative product development from ideation to release. Monday Dev, transforming ideas into great products. Click on the video for a full Monday Dev webinar or the monday.com logo to try it for yourself. Bye for now.